Once again, in my Fortress of Doom, as I usually am, the usual spot where I sit. Where I sit my fat, lazy, egotistical ass. Anyway, got some computer updates for you guys. I got a new machine, and it's gonna be a subject of another video, and that's what it is. You can kinda tell it's a piece of shit. But I do have a use for it, and it's actually not going to be used as a computer, it's just going to be used as a thing. But like that, but sitting under a desk. But for once, I actually prepared for a video and got the things I want to talk about out. So, because I got a new machine, I actually got a new hard drive for my ThinkPad T60, and it is a. I got it from this machine, which I will do another video on. But I did get a new hard drive for my T60. I put the T60's 60 GB Travel Star into that machine, and grab a magnet, and I put the drive from that netbook into the T60. Because it's a better drive. The drive the T60 had was a Hitachi TravelStar 60 gig. It now has a 160 gig Western Digital Scorpio Blue. I love these things. These drives are like amazing. Well, not amazing, but they're great. They're really good. So it's a 160 gig Scorpio Blue. Don't know when it was made. I'm guessing sometime from 2008 because, or 2009 because that's when that machine was made. Yeah. But I actually used some cloning software, so it's still running the copy of Windows that I put on it like a while ago, copy of Windows XP Professional. And it runs really well. It's really quiet, and it's actually faster than the drive that was in it. Before that little netbook there has the 60 gig drive because that's all it needs, and because I actually use my T60, it's not just I actually use this as a travel machine because I don't want to take my big Toshiba around all the time. So if I'm just going for like a little travel, I'll take the T60. But if I'm gonna go somewhere like on a vacation or something, I'll take the Toshiba. Just because. So let me just screw this back in. I should be holding the screwdriver by its handle, but I wasn't. Because don't do things like me, kids. Just don't. I do things the spontaneous way. So while that boots up, let me show you what this has to do with the video. This is my drug money. It's my drug money. No, I'm kidding. Don't do that, kids. Otherwise, you'll end up with brain damage like me. Okay, I don't have brain damage. But what's in here is my. I have $170. What I'm planning to do is I'm planning on saving up about 500 bucks. And I'm planning on saving up 500 bucks and building a brand new computer, a custom build. I'm planning on doing it. Now, I'm not going to be copying everyone else that's actually like, you know, doing a custom built machine right now. I mean, there's actually a few YouTubers that, you know, are in this kind of little community thing that are actually doing like crappy custom builds. I mean, they're junk, basically. This has been a long. I've been planning doing this for a long time, actually. I have been. Ever since about August, I've been wanting to build a new machine just because this one's been inadequate. It's just starting to underperform. And it's loud as shit too. I mean, you can hear the fan vibrating in there. But I'm planning on selling. I'm planning on saving up 500 bucks. What I can do to do that is I can do jobs around my house for my parents because I do not live alone. I am only 16. Apparently, one person that watched my videos apparently thought I was 30. How wrong were they? Yeah, so I'm planning on. I'm trying to get a job. I'm trying to actually get a job in a computer store. And I'm going to be doing, jobs around the house, but I'm also going to try selling stuff. This computer right here is actually one of the items I want to sell. I don't need this thing. This thing's going to be replaced when I build a machine, so I can probably sell this for about 300. I can probably sell it for about 300, because that's really all it's worth. It's about 3 years old. And I'll sell it on a service that we call, in Australia, we have Gumtree, which is like basically, for you American people, it's basically like your Craigslist, pretty much, except there's not really that many Craig, like, there's not really any hoes on it. There's not really any prostitutes like Craigslist. At least I don't think there is. I'll have to have a look. I'll send one to Blue PC Kid 120. He'd want one. Anyway, but yeah, I can probably sell this on there. And the other thing I'm also gonna try and sell is my PSP down there, because I have not touched that thing since December, and I have not actually like played it. Since I don't know when. But I do have two games for it. So those two games will be sold with it, along with the original box and stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna try and sell this and the PSP. I cannot think of anything else that I need to sell. Of course, I want to keep my T60 because I do use it. I could probably think of other things that I can sell around here, and then I should be able to get. This is going to be a project. By the end of the year, I want a system. I want to, the system be built. I'm still not sure whether I'm going to go with AMD or Intel, because the CPU that I am going to be, the CPU, I don't really need much of one. So I could probably get an AMD quad core, and that should be enough. The main thing I really need is RAM and the graphics card, since I'm going to be playing games and doing a lot of virtual machine work. So I want at least like a GeForce 660, and or maybe something similar, and at least 8 gigs of RAM. So I could probably try and save up. 500 should get me something all right. I know what I'm doing. I'm not a noob when it comes to custom builds. I grew up with custom builds. Every computer I had until I got my R51 was a custom build. Every single one. Every single computer until May 2010 was a custom build. So I'm not a freaking noob when it comes to custom building. I love it. I've always wanted to do it. I have not had a custom built machine in a while though. And I really want one. So that's gonna be a future plan. Hopefully, it happens. So we're gonna put my drug money away. And yeah, that's about it. Just a new drive for the T60. Got this, and I'm planning on selling stuff to build a new machine. So this video is excessively long, so I'll let you guys go. So thank you for watching, and feel free to leave a comment if you have one.